with that model auxiliaries. So this is the third video of model auxiliary. Though we have completed that unit and all the exercise of that unit, but still there are some model auxiliaries which need to be discussed. So in this video we'll discuss that extra model auxiliaries, and please keep this in your mind that in this Saturday you have that test of model auxiliary, and this kind of model auxiliaries will be asked in that test, and that's why this extra video I am doing for you. So could we have to, students, you know the use of could, but the another use of could is going to be discussed in this video. So one use of could is we use could to show our past ability. So second use of could is we can make suggestion using could. So could is used to make suggestion. Suppose you are having a guest in your house this evening, and your mother will ask to your father that what will we do or in food, or what will we cook when this guest will be here. So in that case your father will make a suggestion that we will make this pasta or pizza, anything. So in that kind of situation you can use could. So we can say that we could make pasta and we could make pizza, or we could arrange cold drink for the guest. So in this kind of suggestion could is used. So the examples are, see, we could take our guest out for the dinner. So here you can see, students, here we have list of suggestions, and I used here this could. So this could is used to make suggestions. So this is the another use of could for making suggestion. Please note down this sentence, students. Now difference between could, may and might. Suggesting for the possibility, but here could is also used for possibility. So how can we use could for possibility, and how, which is more powerful, could, may or might? That will be discussed. So if we talk about could, so could suggest very big possibility other subjects. Thank you. promise. See, example is we will give you a party. So this is one kind of promise, students. When we use will with I and we, at that time the use of will in that sentence is promise. So this is the description of will and shall, which are used to convey some kind of promise or assurance. Please note down this, student. Next is use of ought to. such as prohibition and ought not to suggest more like shouldn't means this ought not to is used more like shouldn't and mustn't means must not is used for prohibition means you must not do that that is mustn't that is prohibition and ought not to suggest more like shouldn't means you should not do that so in that case you can use you ought not to do that so these are the rule now examples for this are you mustn't talk in the library that is a rule or there is a prohibition of talking in the library you ought not to talk rudely with elders or we can say you ought not to these models are not given in your textbook the textbook that's why please pay attention in this because not a single model of this video are given in your book this is extra information and very useful needn't have and secondly didn't have to sorry didn't need to this both are used to show brought your car it means see a person has brought see, a person has brought his car, but actually there was no need of that. Means that car, that bringing car was not needed in that situation. So that is you describe using didn't have. This didn't have means need not have. Okay, you note down this. After that, I'll give you the example of didn't need to. She didn't need to bring her car. It means she didn't bring her car because she thought there was no need of that. May you be blessed with good health. And secondly, we can say, may God bless you. So this way we can use may for expressing a wish. Please note down this. Thank you. complete this homework. So here you can use have to instead of have got to. So this can be used in place of have to and had to. Another is are the models, that extra model which you really needed. So you will see the MCQs from this kind of models in your next test, which is there on Saturday. So Saturday you have that G test, and in that the model auxiliaries will be asked. Now this is for today. Your today's homework is those models. We will meet again in next video.